on behalf of the Department of Orthopedics from Dr. Kamakshi Memorial Hospital, a very good morning to all our viewers. I'm Dr. Deepak Kumar, consultant orthopedic surgeon and joint replacement surgeon at Dr. Kamakshi Memorial Chennai. Today, we're going to talk about a very common condition which affects almost most of the elderly people in our population. This is otherwise called osteoarthritis. Osteoarthritis is a condition which affects the joints, especially the weight-bearing joints of the lower limb. The commonest joint being involved is the knee joint. In most of our families, we have two or three elders who almost always suffer with some amount of knee pain. So this commonest condition which causes knee pain in the elderly is called osteoarthritis. So what exactly is osteoarthritis? Osteo means bone and arthritis means degenerative condition of the joint. So this is a condition which leads to degeneration and wear and tear of the joint, most commonly because of the old age. So this is a model of the knee joint. So we see the knee joint is made up of the thigh bone and the leg bone. This is how we bend the knee. You can see there is a white layer on top of the joint, which is the protective cartilage. It's otherwise called hyaline cartilage, which is like the protection for the joint. This joint cartilage is healthy and pristine in the younger age group. But as we become older, what happens is the cartilage begins to degenerate and it loses its water content and the healthy cartilage is no longer pristine. And as we become older, at some point of time, it leads to significant damage of the cartilage, leading to severe pain, deformity, limp, and also swelling. So the quality of life in the elderly they suffer from a lot of pain and they are unable to do the activities of daily living because of the pain. So this entire spectrum of conditions is called osteoarthritis. So osteoarthritis initially is treated with general conservative measures like weight reduction, exercise therapy, physiotherapy, using of knee braces, simple medicines to reduce the pain, and restricted activity. But as the pain increases, when the patient becomes dependent on the medicines, and if the quality of life suffers further, the next step that we do is injections around the knee joint and in the knee joint. There are various types of injections in the knee joint which help in osteoarthritis. Commonest type of injection is a steroid injection, which usually is a low dose, long acting steroid given inside the knee joint to reduce the inflammatory pain. The other types of injections available are hyaluronidase, which is otherwise called viscosupplementation, which is giving the lubricant as an external injection into the knee joint to reduce the pain. Other types of injections are available, namely PRP, which is otherwise called platelet-rich plasma, which is the patient's own blood, which the platelets of the patient's own blood are centrifuged, they're separated and they're injected to help in healing of the cartilage. There are also interventional pain management methods where the block of the nerve which takes the pain from the knee joint to the center is blocked, along with injections in the knee joint, which is otherwise called a genicular block, which is an injection given around the knee joint to reduce the pain in addition to the injection given in the knee joint. So this, in addition to rehabilitation measures with physiotherapy, keep the pain down. But if the pain is very severe and if it is a grade 4 or a severe arthritis, then the last choice or the best long-term solution of a knee arthritis is a knee replacement. A total knee replacement is a surgery which involves removal of the damaged part of the bone and replacing it with the artificial joint which is made up of metal and plastic. So this is how a knee replacement looks like. A knee replacement, it is made up of metal and plastic, and the movement of the knee joint happens between the metal and the plastic components of the knee joint. So this is the definite solution or definite treatment of severe arthritis, and most patients benefit with the knee replacement, and they have a wonderful function. They get back to the original level of activity. The quality of life drastically improves, and they're able to do all activities and normal functions without pain, without the need for medications or regular exercise or physiotherapy.
Yeah.
Following a total knee replacement surgery, the patients are able to get back to a near normal life in about a month's time. The usual life of a total knee replacement is about 13 to 15 years on an average. So let's fight against osteoarthritis for a pain-free future. Thank you.